Autism Awareness Week. Let's all be aware of Harry.